好了，终于把两个小孩子给哄睡着了。然后现在呢，我要来处理南瓜。我们买了一个巨大无比的南瓜，上一次已经刻了一个南瓜，然后这次呢又想说做很多关于南瓜的食谱，例如排骨南瓜，还有南瓜面包、南瓜马芬，还有南瓜派。所以这次就又给你们看一下这个到底有多巨大。所以废话不多说，开始吧。Good
morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We're gonna make some breakfast.
Breakfast. Breakfast. Breakfast.
Crack the egg. Then crack the egg.
Crack.
Spready, spready, spread.
Okay. Watch how to make panini.
Dong.
Ding 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 ba.
Lots of details to this ice cream, like make this down and squiggly lines. Over, you can make lots of ice cream on top, and you can just make these cute eyes, like up and down, and go here, then color it. If you want, you can add eyelashes.
Thank you. 用这个高压锅压那个南瓜特别的方便，所以现在这个是最后一批了，结束。哇，这个已经是之前弄好的南瓜了，已经冷却掉了，让这个过一遍，这样子的南瓜泥会比较细腻一点。